In this video, we are going to see the top 5 IT companies. The top in the list is the IBM. It stands for the International Business Machine, and which is the currently the biggest IT service company in the world with 300 offices and for 3,45,000 nearly employees working in more than 170 nations of the world. This was founded first by the financial capitalist Charles Randler on the 16th of June 1911, and it has its headquarters in Armonk, New York, in the United States. And it has 5 sectors: cloud and cognitive software, global technology services, global business services, global financing and systems. Next is in the list is Microsoft. On April 4, 1975, in New Mexico, this Microsoft Corporation was founded by Bill Gates and Paul Allen. This is a multinational IT services company that gives development, manufacture, licensing, support, and sale of computer software, personal computers, and consumer electronics. Very prominent among this, its products are the operating systems, Internet Explorer, and Edge web browsers, and Microsoft Office Suite. Next is the Oracle, which is also a multinational IT corporation that that's among the world's top IT companies. It is presently headquartered in Austin, Texas. And it is founded by Larry Ellison and Bob Miner and Ed Oates in California, and in June 1977. This mainly focuses on the design, manufacturing, and marketing of database software and technology, hardware products, cloud engineered products, and business software products. Specifically, database management systems that represents its brand. Next is the Accenture, which is also one of the biggest IT companies and is founded in 1989 in Hamilton, Bermuda. And it is a well-recognized global professional service and management consulting firm that provides best IT services, consulting, digital marketing, operations solutions, business process outsourcing, electronic and cloud services. Next is the HP, which is which was founded in 1939 after splitting from Hewlett Packard Company, now known as Hewlett Packard Enterprise Company, and it is headquartered in Palo Alto, California, USA. And this has become one of the largest IT service provider in the world. This the services are mainly divided into data storage and protection, IT financing, consulting, cloud services, IT infrastructure, software and technology services. Subscribe to my channel if you feel contented.